we go for the qualifying in the manufacturer. We will have a non-stop race with the hard tires. Now in the qualifying you can use the medium tires for the qualifying, and that's what we are using. For the race we will have hard tires, and we are on my second account with Volkswagen. We will need to look on the fuel, maybe a little bit safe fuel. Definitely look that we don't get any penalties, especially now in the qualifying. Absolutely not good. Oh, you need to watch out. A lot of space for us to drive our speed. Still we need to get quite okay around with no penalties. They will cost too much time. Thank you. pretty good time. It's pretty good. Now we need to wait, but it is looks still quite good. And here, okay, few drivers with bad luck, but we are going quite well, and we will need to change now the tires for the hard tires. So we don't need to change in the race. Maybe the stop would be quite good if the race would be longer, but the race is not so long and we need to use the hard tires. So a lot of penalties already in qualifying. Oh yeah. Last seconds now. And it looks good for the 8th position. Hard tires and 8th position would be 71 points, really nice for me. I would like to have it, so let's hope for a clean race and have fun. I drove already with Mazda on my first account. It was really nice race, pretty fair race, and it was a lot of fun. but Mazda doesn't have the top speed and the acceleration. I did drop my race and got a lot of points. Later I will upload the replay. First good race. Hope for good race too. Here now. It's also less good, especially at the beginning. It's a difference. Oh, too far, too far. Yeah, not good. Is really fast. 6.4, not so good with fuel. 6.3. With the lap shift, a little bit faster. And what a fail! What a fail! And she be Raven. I'm so sorry for you. So the first round is it's really to fight. That's cost a lot of time also, so I don't know. Maybe it's really a good strategy. Too far. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. watch out of this car on this corner. The braking is quite long. A bit too aggressive. Penalty for that or not? Yeah, we have one. Why he is? We are 12, still quite good. That's our problem corner. Another penalty, who would think? Overall from everyone too aggressive race maybe, but another faction also because of that. Expecting that, but okay. At the moment we are good on fuel. Better this time, but I was also really careful. And we will have to keep the position for 2 laps. Not so easy. Thank you. releasing the grip. Thinking that most of the drivers did stop, that could be the better strategy. This tire is also getting old, and maybe we'll lose the position. And it still looks good for the finish in the top 10. Cannot do much. I don't have the grip now. It is also pretty white. Position 8. Oh, lucky. But let's look and... position 16 only for Raven, still going, but really, really far. I'm really sorry for him. Oh, but I didn't knew the one corner that it's so bad. Yeah. He did left. Let's go out, let's see the points. And we are really strong. That's our results that I would wish on my first account. But we had also really strong race this time, so it was fun. I will upload the replay and then you can see also how nice race was it. It was better lobby, not so aggressive. And yeah, let's see what car we get today. Porsche. So, see you next time. Bye.